Want to analyze people's perception of your business versus your competitors? I'm Jakubas, and I'm about to show you how to quickly scrape Yelp with a little help from residential proxies. Let's do it! We'll start by heading over to Smartproxy's GitHub. There, you'll find many helpful repositories. In this example, we'll be using Yelp Selenium Scraper. You can grab the code from here. Download the yelp.py and extension.py and place them in the same folder. You'll also find information on dependencies, authentication, and how to use the scraper. This code uses Selenium to fetch the website data and beautiful soup to parse it. You'll also need to import the JSON library. You can grab your username and password from the Smartproxy's dashboard. Navigate to Residential, Proxy Setup, and there you'll find your username and password. Once that's set up, you may choose your endpoint and port. You can find that in the endpoint generator in the Residential Proxies tab. Your website will be the Yelp website of your choice. In this example, we'll be searching for cafes in New Orleans. As for the code, we'll be calling the Chrome Web Driver, enabling the Proxies extension, and running the browser in a headless mode. For parsing, we'll be using beautiful soup. We'll select the div that contains all the information, and afterwards run a for loop to extract it. We'll be extracting name tags, inline tags, price tags, rating tags, and stars. Afterwards, we'll be saving the data to a JSON file. And here's how it looks. You can see the name of the cafe, the price range, inline tags such as coffee and tea, donuts, the star rating, how many ratings does the place have, and the location. But what if you want to collect data from other sites? Then join our webinar, where our renowned web scraping guru and our own industry expert share tips about how to successfully scrape and parse sites. Register for free by clicking the link in the description today.